streams are based on like friendship, whereas other people decide to be loners and whatever people like more to watch. It's their prerogative. It is what it is. It's really not that big of a deal. I hope nobody actually gets upset at XQC for saying anything, especially that. You know, he could have called me bald, fat, divorced, and ugly, but instead he said, hey, this guy has friends, right? Why are your friends in LA without telling you? Are they? Are they?